And then I asked a few other coworkers, like, did y'all just feel that? And everybody was like, yeah, man, that was hard. That was like hard rumbling thunder. My coworker goes, Jay, look, the bridge collapsed. I still am kind of in shock.
A heavy ship like that will impart a very large load of many thousands of tons when it hits something solid. Not surprisingly, then the bridge collapses because the support is a very relatively flimsy structure. When you look at it, it's a kind of trestle structure with individual legs.